Salomonic reggae strap. A great statement has been made as to the claim to the rights of the soul and the spirit of the people of Jamaica. To continue the show, as the show must go on, I would like to welcome on stage, and I'd like for San Carlos, all the people here at the Circus Star, to welcome on stage three wonderful brothers, rightfully known as the name of the Psalms. Welcome on stage the Psalms, San Carlos.
Oh,
Tonight at the Circus Star Theater. The consciousness is a consciousness of life. Life which all of us have here tonight. Liberation. Liberation for those who have struggled so hard to see the light of day and to maintain the life that is all right. There is a brother who have cast aside so many trivial things of today. So much temptation. Here is a brother who have put aside himself for truths and rights to spread the word of liberation and justice for all. Circus Star Theater, with all our hearts and soul, let's welcome on stage here in San Carlos in the year 1989. The brother is rightfully known as the Black Hearts Man.
To the precepts, even Aaron's precepts that went to the skirts of his garments. As the dew of Hermon, and as the dew that ascend upon the mountains of Zion, for they are the Most High, Jah Rastafari High, commanded his blessings that I and I should not die but live. Jah Rastafari High.
Freedom! 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 Freedom!
Lucifer. From envy, greed, and lust for power. And there were others who were inspired by his will. He and the accomplices who were inspired by his will. Thank you. Yes. Greetings, greetings, greetings. Yeah. It's good to be here. Yeah. Took so long, but it's happening. Yeah. The spell is broken. Oh, yeah. All right, roll it. Thank you. nation, rising up against the nation. Mother against daughter, father against son. Little children, happy children.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. Wow. I can really feel you people. Yeah. Yes. This is the kind of vibration we need for this liberation. Yeah. This is the kind of togetherness we need for the liberation. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna keep this fire burning. You know, let it burn, let it burn, let it burn. It's so wonderful. It's a wonderful love. Tell them. Love. Love is what we need. Love is what we need. You know, you gotta learn to love each other like sisters and brothers. That's the kind of love that it's gonna take to get the total liberation. If we don't respect and love each other, then we are gonna be in bondage by our own selves. And until we learn to love each other, then we cannot taste the good taste of liberation in its true sense. So, we gotta start with loving each other, respecting each other as human beings. And with that, we will have liberation. All right? Okay, let's move on.
Surround you.
Keep this liberation fire burning. All who have struggled, let's hear you say, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna do some struggling now. All right?
Let's go. So what's your name?
more. That's right. You don't get the rest from me like this. Or you could get the fire. If you don't belong to one party, then you belong to another. Cause the first into unity, and a known man is your brother. So what you need for the show? Everyone need for the show. The young and the old need for the show. And don't you get us all for the show? If you want it for the show, if you want more tradition for the show, let's unite for the show. Human being. You know that when we come from our mother's wombs and we get the clap on our little asses, if you don't scream out, you don't get that right. But if you do scream out, you're here and you deserve the right as a human being. So, with that knowledge, we have to respect the Creator's hand of forming us in our mother's womb, creating our minds, creating our hearts, creating our souls for the purpose of His will. That should not be taken away by no individuals that has been given the same right to live. So, we have to be serious about ourselves and the purpose that we serve, because we have got to give account for what we do and what we say. Okay? And if everyone here understands what I'm saying, then I'm gonna go right on saying, didn't you know? Yeah, all right?
Simple, lovely routine. You set the game. Song.